It is an unbelievable sight in Vilonia today. You can see volunteers are on the scene already trying to clean up. There are huge amounts of debris piled up along the road. You can see the devastation for miles. This is one of many cars destroyed. But there is a sign of hope through all of this. Families are out here today cleaning up and salvaging what they can before they start the rebuilding process. In Vilonia, I'm Angela Taylor, 4029 News.